Now, since I have a new mountain bike, I also want to hang it up on the wall like the other bikes. So today we will install an additional hook on the wall. As you can see, the bike touches the floor a bit. That way the bike hangs stable and doesn't dangle around. On the left hand side, I want to add another hook for the mountain bike. Here are the tools used. I will use three screws that screw into drywall dowels. I will use the smallest drill to have a precise pilot hole exactly where I want it. And then I will use the biggest drill bit. I think it was an 8 or 10 millimeter one. These are the drywall dowels I'll be using. And that's the tool that drives the dowel in the wall. So let's see where I approximately want the hook to be. Mark it. And then I made a mark that is a bit higher to accommodate for the hook that will bend a bit downwards when you hook your bike in. Mark the hole positions, make sure you use a spirit level so that the holes are vertical. You just put the dowel on the tool and then you can drive it in the wall until it is flush with the wall. Use a screwdriver to tighten the screws by feel. There you go, it is done.